Hi, I'm Joe Prusa, and this is the brand new Prusa CORE One. I cannot wait to show you all the clever design choices that makes our enclosed CoreXY really stand out.
Meet the Prusa CORE One. We are expanding our lineup with a new fully enclosed high-speed CoreXY 3D printer. It's a versatile all-in-one machine, a perfect choice for your office, workshop, study or print farm. We have designed it as an instant setup plug-and-print machine, ready to go within 10 minutes of taking it out of the box. The CoreXY kinematics make it fast, space-efficient and capable of printing larger, heavier objects with ease. It's 20% faster than the Mk4S, which could already beat some of the fastest printers on the market. Despite its compact size, the CORE One also offers a significantly larger print volume than the Mk4S, letting you create objects up to 250 by 220 by 270 mm. The fully enclosed chamber made from premium quality materials brings many benefits. It reduces noise and makes the printer quiet even at high speeds. The active chamber temperature control enables effortless printing of advanced filaments from PLA to polycarbonate, while retaining top quality and dimensional accuracy. These are the qualities that brought the Mark II, Mark III and Mark IV plenty of praise among enthusiasts and professionals alike. The Prusa CORE One is accessible and expandable. If this is your first printer, you'll find it incredibly intuitive right from the start. Once you feel confident, you can expand your experience with various add-ons such as the MMU3 to print beautiful, colorful objects. And you can go even further with an optional GPIO hacker board, allowing you to control external devices such as LEDs or remote triggers for cameras. The possibilities are nearly endless. The Prusa CORE One simply scales up as you gain experience. And if you have one of our printers already, you'll feel right at home.
When we started thinking about the CORE One, we wanted to make sure it's not just another box with a bunch of plastic panels around it. We came up with an exoskeleton design. It means the entire enclosure made from solid steel profiles is an integral part of the printer's frame. This makes the printer incredibly robust. Another important part is the footprint. The CORE One requires less space than the Mk4S, but it offers 30% bigger print volume. That's a pretty big difference. And I mentioned clever design choices. One of them is the placement of the spool. It's on the side, in the recess, where it doesn't stick out. The footprint is still the same, and yes, it also is ready for a dry box. You can find the same recess on the other side. It's the perfect place for all sorts of holders and organizers, which you can print and attach using magnets. But you can also go much wilder with all sorts of modifications and overhauls. And before we look inside, there's one more thing. The space efficiency is incredibly important to us. We run a huge 3D print farm with over 600 machines, and the new CORE One fits right in. Now we can fit another row of machines in the existing farm. We also made it possible to open the door to full 180 degrees, and you can even flip the hinges from one side to another. Basically, every new printer we make is also a machine we are going to use in our own manufacturing. So the reliability, speed, print quality, and easy maintenance are on top of our list. You can still completely assemble and disassemble the entire machine with a few basic screwdrivers. Nothing is glued together or impossible to replace. So, if an idler wears out after a few years of use, you can simply replace just the single component. Let me stop here for a moment. One of the deliberate design choices we've made is the high durability polymer we used for the doors. It's much safer than glass because it's nearly indestructible. And you'll find similar examples of function over form all over the machine. The entire XY gantry is made from steel because combining materials such as steel and aluminium would lead to differences in thermal expansion. Everything is extremely durable and robust, even with plastic components which are made out of PCCF. We have chosen our proven extruder design for the CORE One. It is the same one you would find in the Mk4S. That means it has the high performance 360 cooling for the perfect overhangs. You can swap hot ends quickly, and the printer comes with a high flow nozzle as a standard. Plus, we have the unbeatable load cell sensor for incredibly precise first layer calibration. So the CORE One lays down a beautiful first layer every time, without any user input. We've made the chamber as compact as possible, so it heats up to 55 degrees Celsius in a short amount of time. It's a perfect choice for more demanding materials which are otherwise prone to warping. The system also constantly monitors the temperature inside the chamber, and the dual fans at the back make sure that the temperature is always correct for the selected material. And this also means you can print PLA with the doors fully closed.
So let's talk about filaments. About 90% of prints is made with PLA and PETG, and they generally perform poorly in enclosed printers due to increased ambient temperatures, lack of details, poor overhangs, and more. This is why most manufacturers recommend printing these filaments with the enclosure doors open and the top cover removed, going against the idea of an enclosed printer. With the CORE One, this is not an issue. The active chamber temperature control keeps the temperature optimal for the filament you are using, whether it's PLA, PETG, ASA, polycarbonate, or even nylon. This feature greatly helps to reduce warping and layer separation, even with the most demanding materials. For PLA or PETG, just leave a small ventilation shaft open. And what's even better, you can use any filament you like and still reach maximum speeds and top quality. You don't have to limit your projects with a small selection of special high-speed filaments. Simply keep using those you already know and love. We aim for the highest print quality, and an extruder delivers perfect results all across the board. All our printers equipped with it received ultimate scores in print quality benchmarks. The planetary gearbox and the large drive gear are made to last, and they enable extremely precise control of the filament, allowing you to print even flexible materials fast and with ease. And let's not forget the fastest single extruder multi-color system, the MMU3. With this add-on, you can create beautiful, colorful objects, and you won't have to throw half of your filaments away or constantly clean the surroundings of your printer thanks to our compact wipe tower, where the printer deposits excess material during filament changes, so you can print more and use less material. And there will always be something to print. Our model database, printables.com, grows steadily and offers nearly 1 million models for download. So you are always just one click away from sending the model to Prusa Slicer and then another click away from slicing it with our in-house made print profiles. You decide how to get the files into the printer. You can do it remotely with Prusa Connect and monitor your prints with an optional camera using the native mobile app. Or you can run the printer in a fully-fledged offline mode and transfer files using a USB drive. We take security seriously, and we will never force you to connect the printer to the network, not even when you need to update the firmware. Our machines are built to last, and they come with a proven set of security features. We offer long-term support and deliver significant updates even years after launch. With over 500,000 of our 3D printers in the wild, we receive only around 50 printers a month for a hands-on service. Also, thanks to our industry-leading 24/7 tech support in 7 languages. And we also have local repair centers all over the world. With the CORE One, you are getting all of the proven Prusa services. And this is why our printers have been always loved by makers and praised by professionals. They are both 3D printing workhorses and community-friendly machines with plenty of room for modding, tweaking, and customizations.
So, this is our new printer. It's compact, enclosed, fast, delivers high-quality prints with both basic and advanced materials, and it has all the qualities you would expect from our machines. It's made from premium quality materials, it's open for all sorts of modifications, and if you have one of our printers already, you will feel right at home. Which brings me to one more thing. One of the best features of our printers is the upgrade path. You always had options to upgrade an older model to a newer one. Now, when you look at the CORE One, it's clear that it's a completely different machine, a different type of kinematics, it's fully enclosed and has much larger printer volume. But despite the obvious differences, this new machine still shares many of its parts with the Mk4S. So we have done something extraordinary, something that will make a lot of people happy. You can actually rebuild your Mk4S using an affordable CORE One conversion kit and turn it into this exact machine without any compromises. I really believe that the new design can be used as a base for further upgrades for many, many years to come, just like my i3 design. When we designed the new machine, we still wanted it to be easy to maintain and to repair just like our previous machines. And we actually improved it even more. For example, the CoreXY functional assembly can be replaced in just 20 minutes. Plus, we will still offer upgrade packages, spare parts and everything. So when you buy the CORE One, you are investing into a platform that will continue to grow over time, rather than something you'll have to replace in a year or two. When you take into account all the things we have just shown, I think it's clear that this is truly the next chapter in our industrial design.